One person is dead after crashing their ATV late last night in Canadian County. The state troopers say a man was driving his ATV near Calumet when he hit a deer and lost control. That vehicle rolled a couple of times before coming to a stop. First responders say he suffered head injuries and died at the scene.